Hello everyone, Alchemicgree here. Welcome back to Faery Legend of Avalon. Last video, we arrived at the giant-ass scarab in the City of Mirage. Learned a little bit more about what's going on. Apparently now, after helping out the poor people, talking to the priestess and the sphinx, so the scarab is supposed to have the ability to determine where water is, but something is forcing it to get lost on purpose. We need to figure that out. We gotta figure that out quickly. Earth can't use it. Okay, so what do you think is causing all this? It has to be strong, right? Nope, better just ask around, I guess. Let's ask the poor people. Maybe the poor people are feeling something. Like, do you have an opinion, sir? Okay, thanks for nothing, buddy. Maybe the wealthy people might know. Okay, worthless. Let's see if you have an opinion. Any idea about why the scarab is kind of acting up? Okay, no idea either. Box has no clue. What about Chuck Hopper? Do you know anything? Carry on. Ifrit, where would he be? Huh. A revolutionary. Interesting. Oh, level 20. Nice. Weird how it's just a random thing over there that says enter. Might as well check it out, right? Secret lair, maybe? Something to speed up the process? Or take me back to Avalon. Oh, I get it. It's because it's by the mirror portal. That's why. Investigate. Okay, let's just ask around. Guess let's talk to you, rude bastard. Huh. You seem troubled. What's wrong? Do you want me to find you a job? Okay, I'll find you a job. I'll just keep asking around at least. I don't see the Sphinx. He's probably back at the temple, actually. I wonder if I can ditch this guy with the fucking flower, the plant guy. Probably. Looking for the Ifrit. The Ifrit. Okay. If he's been preaching rabble-rousing, maybe the High Priestess would know. Alright, thank you. Alright, so I could either find this crap to make the ghouls move aside, or I could just carve my way through them. Welp, we're getting towards the end of this playthrough, and I kind of want to carve my way through them. Yeah, sir, do your plants need watering still? Yeah, he loves plants! Alright, let's go tell the lucky bastard he's got a job! Yes, I did. I found you a job. Thank you for an asshole, but sure, just be thankful. Okay. Let's see, I need to find... I'm just gonna fight my way into fighting against the, anything. There we go! I'm just gonna fight my way through the ghouls. I'm not gonna do some diplomatic crap. You certainly love complaining, don't you? Say we attack. I'm sick and tired of this diplomatic stuff. I'm not gonna run around, do more pacings and stuff. That's what clever people do. I don't wanna be clever anymore. I just wanna murder. They are tough, I will give them that. Let's try a little inferno. So easy. Yeah. Alright, Meteor Storm. And let's bring in the Storm. Very nice. It is also very dark in here. More ghouls. Alright, survive this. Man, they have a lot of defenses against physical attacks. Alright. At least being on fire still hurts. Oh, perfect. Wait, where's the chest they were hiding, holding on to? There it is. Alright, what did you? Bracers of health, physical resistance. No. Anything? No. Okay. Any more ghouls? Anything here? No? Okay. Oh, a genie. Hey, who are you to insult me? Well, that works. There's the Ifrit. Oh, it circles. Well, he uses fire. I don't think I can harm him with fire. Let's just try raw attack. You just go all lightning. Okay, dickish, but let's see if you like ice missiles. Alright, see how he likes being stuck. Okay, that's more like. I guess I'll sting you again.
Yeah.
I'll do it. Why? Please, no. Maybe there's been a misunderstanding here. And I will talk to the king. I mean, given what's happened before with the Flying Dutchman, I'm starting to lose faith in the king. Thank you. And hopefully things work out. No, afraid of the dark. One sec. I see the twinkle twatter of treasure chests. Thank you. I don't really think there's pretty much in terms of combat, so I might as well just give myself fucking healing aura. Alright. Now then, let's see, what can we find? Iron? Iron? No. That's stupid water! I want iron! Why is iron, like, the rarest fucking material out there? Am I just missing something? Anything. Anything at all. But we should try to find a way to save the day. There has to be something. Still, I should report this information to the High Priestess and the Sphinx. Okay, report to the Sphinx. So, have we been saved yet? Try to find a way to find water then. Okay. How the hell are we gonna pull that off? Maybe the High Priestess knows something. How do we get this thing to, you know, find the water again? Okay, well, thanks for nothing. Okay, we're gonna have to ask her. What about you? I haven't talked to you in a while. You look sad. Sure, I'll find your husband. I'll just add that to my fucking to-do list. Okay, what about you, Sinbad? Any opinions? Well, looking for the husband too, I guess? As for the thirst, any idea? Okay, cult worship. Okay, upper districts. So, what do you think of your garden? Thank you. We're looking for a husband. Not for me, but this crazy bitch down below. Any idea? Okay. Just investigate the disappearance. Alright, what about you, buddy? Yeah, come on. Do you know who it would be then? Okay. What about your opinion, I guess? Scarab's thirst, any idea? Thanks for nothing. Okay. Oh god, Chughopper maybe. Maybe Chughopper knows. Yeah, nothing else to put on these. Sure, whatever. Looking for a husband. Missing husband? Okay, what kind of favor do you need? Sure, I'll help you, and I think this is a good way to wrap up this video. Yeah, okay, I'm gonna wrap up here, and then I guess we'll save the city in the next video. So thank you all so much for watching. Share, subscribe, let me know what you think. Leave comments below, and I'll be with you next time. Thank you, and goodbye.